Okay, Moon, let's go get some dinner. I'm hungry.
Good one.
What? I didn't say anything, Venus.
I was laughing at what your moon said.
Nonsense, Venus. Moons don't talk.
They do.
They don't. I'm off for lunch. You're just being silly now.
What's got into him, Luna?
I don't know, Venus. He just doesn't listen to me properly.
Planets never do. I think because I don't have any moons, I can hear you guys fine. The other planets just don't listen.
Earth will be fine. Perhaps he just needs a little space. Space. Get it?
Yeah, you're definitely Earth's moon. Okay, we need to get Earth to hear you. But how?
I'll try a few things, but they never work.
Oh, hey Moon. Hope you're okay. Can I get past, please?
Hello? Hello? How can you not hear me?
Anyway, see you later. Do-do-do-do-do. Hello, Planet Earth speaking. Hello? 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 It's you, isn't it? Brilliant.
Are you sure this will work, Venus?
Yes. How can it not? It's foolproof. Try it out.
Oh, hello, Moon. Are you trying to tell me something?
Hello? Can you hear me? Hello?
No, nothing. Okay.
I don't understand. Is this thing working? Hello, Earth! Yes, it is. Sorry, Luna. I just don't know what to say.
Ah, night time. Time for some sleep. Night, Moon.
Oh, Earth. Why can't I speak to you? Uh-oh! A shooting star.
But technically it's not a star, but a meteor. Now is not the time, is it? Okay.
Oh, Earth. I wish that moons could talk to their planets. That would make me so happy. Earth is such a great friend. He's funny. He's such a great friend. Please let the planets hear their moons. That's my wish.
Good morning, Moon. Hope you slept well.
Okay, here we go. Morning, Earth. How does Ganymede cut his hair? Eclipse it.
That was good. He clips the hair, but also a moon has an eclipse. Wait, you talk.
I do talk, and now you can hear me.
And more than that, the other moons will be able to talk to their planets as well.
Hooray!
Subscribe to both of our channels or visit our website for news and our merch store.